So, I was in my single player world and I wanted a Nether portal, but I did not have a diamond pickaxe, so I decided to mold one. And for whatever reason, it glitched and sent me across the map. And it kept making new Nether portals. I have no idea. I think I found an unlimited obsidian glitch. I don't know. Just check it out for yourself.
DJ, put a Nether back to the record, baby, and give me this right now.